Who said a woman can't drive a truck? It's big, smooth around the edges, and she fits inside perfectly. She places her hands on the steering delicately, adjusts the seat, starts the engine, and she's off. An independent woman, a strong woman, and she's beautiful. But the most important thing is that she's confident, and the truck she's driving gives her power. She's defied the stereotypes, ignored the critics, and conquered the illusions. Woman. Who said